It has been a while since I bought my last fab bag. Now, after almost 2 years, I have decided to get my hands on April's fab bag. Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I would be unboxing my April's fab bag, and this is how it looks like. I actually haven't opened it yet and I would be opening this in front of the camera, and because I've ordered it a little while back, I don't even remember what all do we have in this apart from just one lipstick, which is from Sugar Cosmetics Wonder Woman collection. That is the only product that I personally remember having in this fab bag. I did not know how this fab bag looks like, how does the actual pouch looks like, or what are the products in this. So we'll be opening this fab bag together and I would be sharing my first impression with you guys. Now, for those of you who are not aware about what fab bag is, so basically fab bag is a monthly subscription bag. You get a few makeup and skincare related products, like 3 or 4 products, some of which are sample sized, while some might be full size products. So now, talking about how much does the fab bag cost like. So 1 month subscription of this particular fab bag cost 599 rupees. It is like a one time payment. For example, if I am interested in getting like April fab bag, so I would just pay 599 rupees for 1 month's bag. But if you want a 3 month subscription or a 6 month or even a 12 month subscription, then the rate of the bag keeps on decreasing, like per month bag keeps on decreasing. For example, if we get a 3 month fab bag, so the total cost would be like 1600 rupees, which makes it 533 rupees per month instead of 599 rupees, which is like a 1 month subscription bag. So yes, that is how it works. Now, what is the use of this sort of a subscription bag and why am I interested in this? I used to buy these bags like as I said a while back, maybe 2 or maybe 3 years back. This is how old the company is. So I used to buy them at that time when I didn't have a lot of skincare or makeup related products, and this is a very good option, a very good way to try new or different products, because you get sample size products and you do not actually pay for the full size product. So you can easily determine whether a particular product would suit your skin type or not. Plus, you definitely get products worth way more than 599 rupees, which is the highest amount you have to pay for 1 month subscription bag. So yes, that is all about fab bag. Now I did buy it myself and I actually got a 3 month subscription, so I would be sharing my April, May and June fab bag with you in all 3 months, and if I'll be liking it more, I might extend my plan to a 6th or a 12 month plan. So I used to buy them earlier, but I stopped buying because I accumulated a lot of sample size product which were actually being difficult for me to arrange and accommodate. So that is the reason I stopped buying it. And now, because after seeing like so many reviews, and obviously I know about the bag from before, and like now whenever a brand launches something new, fab bag comes with that product in their bag, and obviously it is at a lower price. So yes, I got excited again and I bought a 3 month subscription bag. So today I would be showing, actually this particular box came yesterday. I wanted to record this video yesterday itself, but because it came from outside, it was in my isolation chamber sort of a place. I have a place near my door where I keep my products for 1 or 2 days just to keep them isolated, and then I sanitize my products and then get my hands on them. And I guess this is the right way to do it, because of the current situations, it's very unsafe to step out or get anything from outside. So yes, be very careful in ordering products, try and sanitize your products as much as possible and be safe. So yes, now let's jump into the actual video. Now I'll be opening this bag in front of you, and let's see together how the products look like here. Okay, so I have opened the box and this is how the bag looks like. I have accumulated so many of these bags. I do not usually need to buy more makeup pouches, and all thanks to the fab bag concept. So yes, this is how April's fab bag looks like. The bottom half is a plain solid white, whereas the upper half has a floral print on a black base. So let's just dig into the products we have here. It seems a lot more than 4 products actually. Okay, so what all came in my hand? Firstly, I have this little card right here, which says, "Dear Swati, have fun trying these out." And they have a list of all the products that are available in this particular bag. So what all do we have? We have Sugar Wonder Woman Creamy Matte Lipstick, the one which I got this bag for. And that lipstick itself retails for 599 rupees. And I just paid 533 rupees for the whole bag with that particular lipstick and a lot more products. So it is definitely a steal. Then we have the soap company's Body Cologne. And we have Kiara Cosmetics Vitamin 3 Mattifying Soothing Sorbet, which is a full-size product. All the three products I've mentioned so far are actually full-sized. Then we have the Organic Harvest Neem Face Wash, again a full-size product. Then we have Almer's Coconut Charcoal Sheet Mask, again a full-size one. And then finally we have Biore UV Aqua Rich Water Essence Sunscreen, which is a 15 ml product. So we are actually getting 6 products, out of which 5 products are full size. It is a deal, you guys. Like, I am actually very excited to see how the products look like. But referring to this particular card, this is certainly a deal. So, okay. And then we have this little thing. It is sort of a contest where I'll have to take a picture of the fab bag and tag them on my Instagram and Facebook. And I can win a little set of lipsticks. I'll just do that after filming this video. And of course, if I'll be winning these lipsticks, I'll be sharing the lip swatches of all the lipsticks with you all. Okay, then again we have a little card where we have a little discount coupon to a salon, I guess. I am not sure what exactly it is, but yes, this is a little discount coupon which we have. Okay, now getting into the actual products, I'll just take out all the products with me and then start showing you one at a time. Okay, so the first thing I have with me is this Organic Harvest Neem Face Wash. And as they said, this is a full-size product. And this particular one retails for 165 rupees. I haven't tried this brand before, but because it is a neem face wash, I think it will work good for me. I have a lot of face washes to try, and I might make a separate video about which one I like or which one I don't like. I honestly have a video planned for you for a face wash and scrub combo, which I'm really excited to show you guys. Okay, now getting into the second product, I'm just opening it. It is packed in a bubble wrap. I guess it's a glass bottle or something. Oh no, it's not a glass bottle, but it's a spray bottle actually. It is by the soap company and it is their body cologne. This is how the bottle looks like. I'll just spray a little bit of it on the back of my hand and let's see how it smells. It is like a cologne, like that's all I can say actually. But it does smell really good. So yes, this is the second one I have. Then the sample size product that they have is this Biore UV Water Essence, and this is how it is packed. I'll just open it up and see. This is how the little sample size thing looks like. I don't know how this works. It is actually written how it works. It is, I guess, a sunscreen I haven't used. I'm just sounding like a person who doesn't know anything about skincare or makeup. But yes, I am honestly not aware about what exactly it is. But because it is SPF 50, I guess it is a sunscreen from Biore. Again, I haven't tried anything from Biore. See, now this is what I was talking about. I have opened 2 products and I haven't tried any of the brands before. I might not have bought these brands otherwise. But because now they are in my fab bag, I would give them a try and maybe they'll suit me, maybe I'll buy them again. So you get to try a lot of products which you don't otherwise try in such kind of subscription bags. Okay, so opening the next product. So the next product is by Kiara Cosmetics and it is a skin mattifying soothing sorbet. And this is how it looks like. It seems to be a gel consistency. Again, I haven't tried the brand. Oh, it looks so pretty. Can you see? I'll have to read the instructions of using this product. But I'm really excited. It is an organic sort of a product and I haven't tried a lot of organic products. But I am really excited to try everything. Like, I haven't tried anything yet. Now, the next product, the face mask that is present in this fab bag is this particular coconut charcoal detoxifying sheet mask. And this is how it looks like. Usually, the sheet masks cost around 100 or 150 rupees. But this particular one is priced at 305 rupees. I don't know what is so special about this, but I'll just give it a try and see, because it is almost twice or thrice the price of a normal sheet mask. So I'll have to give this particular one a try and then then share with you how I feel about this. Now, the sixth and the final product because of which I actually bought this bag is this particular sugar lipstick. I already have two liquid lipsticks from this collection. And this particular one is the Bullet lipstick, which I didn't buy because it was $5.99. And now because I was getting this lipstick in this with so many other products, so I obviously wanted to give it a try. Now, this is how the packaging of the lipstick looks like. I'll just quickly open the lipstick and swatch for you guys in the back of my hand. Okay, the packaging is like very matte, and because it's like a Wonder Woman collection, it has a Wonder Woman logo right here. So I'll just open it up. It's actually really tight to open. Okay, so the shade that I have is called World Ruler, and it is shade number 08. It seems to be a beautiful red, and this is how the lipstick looks like. I'll just quickly swatch the lipstick. Okay, it is a beautiful color, and the lipstick, it actually seems very smooth. It does not seem to be drying at all, but because it's a matte lipstick, I am not sure. I'll have to give it a try and then I'll let you guys know. So yes, that are all the products that I received in my fab bag. If you want me to review any particular product amongst all the products that I have received, then do let me know in the comment section down below. I might not do a full video on this, but I might give you a little shorts video or a reels video, or can even give you a full written blog post on my blog. So do let me know about any of the products you would like me to review for you guys. If you liked today's video, then do not forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see more fab bag videos on my channel, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell down below so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I hope you guys are being safe. Just stay home and stay safe. Thank you so much for watching my video. Namaste.